I am Anieze One. We want to show you what we have discovered concerning safe candle, because we have seen that candle has been the major cause of fire outbreak in the world, and there are thousands and millions of properties that have been destroyed due to candle fire outbreak. And by the grace of God, we have come with a new formula to provide a safe candle across the world. And we also find that candle is one of the major sources of lightning in the developing countries. We find that candle is good and also can be dangerous. We have some people that have been jailed, that are languishing in jail due to fire outbreak of candle, due to negligence, forgetfulness, or sleep off. But to God be glory, we have been able to come with a new formula to make candle safe, at least 80% safe for the family and for the industry. I am Anieze One for Sasuma Africa and Black and Bold Corporation. So follow us as we show you how we're able to bring the safe candle to be. God bless you. Hi, thank you for following us. So we want to demonstrate to you what we're about to do in the same candle. Alright, so let the camera come close and let us see what we have. We have the candle here, and what we got to do is, there's this little one that is here. Make sure you are zooming it. Are you seeing it very clear? This little one has been formulated as safe candle. But what we got to do is this candle, we want to divide it. We want to divide this candle so that it will not consume your megabytes in the internet. Okay, so and for production purposes, we like to keep silent so that you just watch how this thing was done. Almost burning down, the regular candle is almost getting to its burnt off stage, but that is one of the most dangerous stage of the regular candle. It will ignite by itself. Okay, so that is why we come out with a new formula for a candle to have.
have to extinguish by itself. As you can see that the regular candle is burned off now. And this is where the problem comes. This is how candle burn property, you can see. You can view closely what will happen here. Okay. The flame fall into the burnable material and you can now see that a new fire is coming up from the burnable material. You can see a fresh fire is being ignited. And this is the problem of the regular candle. You see a fresh fire is being ignited. This is how regular candle can burn property off. Okay, so I think we need to remove it now so that we can continue. Let's off it. Okay, we try to off it and view closely the regular candle. We just off this regular candle which has ignited fire on the burnable material. Now we're now going to watch closely this one, which is tagged safe candle. It's at the edge of burnt off. If it will off by itself or behave as the regular candle did just now. Okay, we can see this one is dimming up. The safe candle is dimming up. The regular candle, you can see it's dimming up, but the safe candle is dimming up. But the regular candle has set the burnable material on fire. And let us see, it's dimming up. Let's go closer. It's going down. If it will actually extinguish by itself, I will hold it go because bingo, you can see it extinguished by itself without catching the burnable material on fire, not like the regular candle that caught the place on fire. You can see the safe candle actually off by itself. Bingo, African bingo. So let us view the safe candle closely. Okay, we're going to see. Let's see. Let us remove it now. Let us see something here. Okay, we try to get some close view. You can see the safe candle. You can see there's just a little stain of fire, but it actually off by itself. Okay, as you can see, then we turn the back of the carton, you can see no trace of fire. Okay, so but we have the other candle. You can see it actually burned off the materials, and in a second, the back of the material can also be burned because I'm the one that off it. I'm the one that caught. So that is the power of safe candle, and we hope you enjoy our recording and our discovery. I remain Anieze One for Sasuma Africa and Black and Bold Corporation. God bless you.